Good morning, Bridgewater.
Coming to you live from Studio 509.
It's time for Bobcat News. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good. So good. I got you.
Today's Friday, September 7th, 2018. The end of the week.
Welcome to another great edition of Bobcat News.
I'm Natasha Mendez.
And I'm Alondra Kubake.
If you're a dancer in grades 6 through 8, then this event is for you. Windermere High School's dance team will be hosting a middle school night. For only $30 through school pay, people who register will get a silent dance clinic at Windermere High School on Wednesday, the 19th at 4.
You can also perform with the dance team on the sideline at a Windermere High School football game. Space is limited and the deadline is September 12th.
Hey, sixth graders, get your grass skirts and Hawaiian shirts and make your way to the sixth grade luau next week on September 13th.
From 4 until 5:30 in the cafeteria, you can mix and mingle with other sixth graders for an afternoon of fun. Tickets are only $8. Price includes pizza, drinks, a DJ, and more. Aloha.
And now it's time to check in with Maria, who has the sports.
Hey sports fans, Maria here. Today's Bobcat Sports. The soccer season is underway. The next matchup will be on Monday against Windy Ridge at Chain of Lakes. Come at us for your teams. With the start of the young season underway, Bobcat News met up with the boys soccer team to get a look at the young season.
I'm most excited to be coaching a pretty much brand new team. We're only returning three players from last year. But they're just as strong and looking to make a long push into the playoffs again.
My expectation of this year, we should win, because last year we went all the way to the finals. We lost in penalties, so this year we have to keep going and win this year.
I feel like Sunridge is usually our biggest rival, but this year it's going to be Gotham. We have a really good team this year, and we played good the first two games. Our next game is against Chain of Lakes, and I feel like we can get another win.
Now it's time to turn to Belle Rising with your Bridgewater forecast. Belle.
Here's how your Bobcat day is shaping up. We're going to have a high of 89 and a low of 73 with chance for afternoon rain. Today's joke of the day is, why does Humpty Dumpty like autumn? Because he had a great fall. Now here's a look at your 5-day weather forecast. Coming into the weekend, we get the same weather we've had all week. Temps in the 90s and chances of rain. Now, back to the desk.
Trending. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter for all things Bobcat News.
Thank you for joining us for Bobcat News. You can use. And as always, have a great day.